Jose's got another faceoff win.
God damn it. Good first defense and boards at the
goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Blocked. In front. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at.
All right, first lines. Out you go.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Minnesota's prevailed on another faceoff.
God damn, yeah. Offside on not being defended for me.
Minnesota's got that one.
Okay.
Geometrically to
Nope.
Nice poke check by Pitkinen. Gains the zone. Pass cut. Walking a thin line near the border there. Glove. Booted aside.
Fuck
it.
Stay away from me, right? That's the same guy, is it?
And there's a face watch
guy
after the whistle.
Those gloves aren't going to be on much longer.
Jesus Christ, he was alone. I got it.
Good clean win on the draw.
Fuck, I fucked up.
Propelled to Demers. Intercepted by Thomas Vanek. Gathered in by Spurgeon.
Shit.
Picked up in the attack
nope.
zone.
No, it's not happening. It's not happening.
In the reach of the stick. Oh, look at this! Waffle boarding. Connected by Vlasic. To a Ginla. Wrist shot.
Oh, I saw the open spot, but I didn't take it.
Chip to Cook. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Good job just chopping it away. Started from his own end by Demers.
Go. Come on, Burns. Come on. Marlowe. Oh, Marlowe! That was a perfect chance, and for some reason Burns was taking forever to get the puck.
Minnesota's going to begin the quick road back. Wrist shot, blocked with the pass.
What are you doing?
He can start some danger here. To Suter. Laid on to Zucker. Carries it up the wing. Gathered in by
Go, the changing, the changing.
That pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Had his glove on it. Glides to the safety behind the net. To Cook. Knocked right off the stick. A devastating hit that has separated him from his
Oh,
stick.
Shit. Okay.
Swung at and chipped away. Offensive zone pickup by Parisi. Turned right away with a poke check by Irwin.
Go.
Moves
Go on, Torres.
What a terrific opportunity.
Coach, sure I'm going to kill you.
Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Pulp checked away. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again. Takes that pass at center ice.
Goddamn, I've been talking too much that period. That's probably why.
Begun the third period. Gets in, looks over his options here. He outstanding point blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And that one's just one more save. Long lead pass to Parisi. Wrist shot. Terrific glove save. Gathered in by Joe Pavelski. To Parisi. Shoots. Got a piece of it. He's in on goal. Oh, deflected away. Carried toward the woodwork by Mikko Koivu. On through the corner. Toward the net. Stick save on the changing shot. Good poke check by Spurgeon. Wrister. Goal accidentally blocked. Takes it behind his own cage. Team changing. Right up the middle to Mikko Koivu. Gains the zone. Pass. New players coming on for the Sharks. Back in his defensive end to get it. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Slid to Pominville. He's in on an onside play. Scooped up by Thornton. Picks it up in his own end. Dropped behind to Brodin. On to Vanek. Nice pass right up the gut. Right up the side. Taken over by Pitkinen. And that was just a bit outside. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. And here is Ray Ferraro.
Harding's been exceptionally sharp.
Yeah, he's a mess.
He's been able to see it well, and he has been so sharp with his rebound control.
A spectacular performance for him, Ray. Eddie and I have talked in the intermission about how we can think of at least three or four that are going to wind up on a highlight reel. Solid, clean win. Propelled to Couture. Takes it up that side. Got it on his stick in the slot. What a save by Harding.
That's an unbelievable stop.
Point to point.
Oh, what? How did he see that? Oh, my God.
Wonderful recovery.
Are you shitting me?
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding.
Get out of here.
Can he generate something? To Coyle.
He sees me.
To Falk. Chip to Zucker. Diagonally to Cook. Jabbed away by Pitkinen. Wires one up the gut to Iginla. Cut on by with that one. He's going to the net. Slides it to the point to Mejda. Easy save. No trouble there. To Brodzia. Gives it away and gets it back. He got his glove on that one. Heads along the boards. Solid work defensively by Iginla. To Brodzia. Speared along by Hayden. Oh, stick save.
Last minute of play.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Getting down to the final seconds. Or maybe not. Takes his pass from the goalie. Cruises to the slot. A lightning-like glove.
The goalie must be the first star.
Good distance on that one to Parisi. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. It's an onside play. Oh, tremendous stop by Harding.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
Shoots.
Oh, my God.
Lots of pressure right now. They've got
to. Oh, God, fight me.
It's been the one key reason
my
that
God,
he's
like
been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
Wonderful.
Damn it. Don't fuck with me now. No, I'm not fighting any of these players. Hey! I can push, but I'm not fighting you.
San Jose's got that face-off win. Point blast! What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it, got his pad on that one.
Fuck.
And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty.
Well, is it really necessary? It's 3 seconds left to 3 milliseconds, really?
Game over. The game
my God.
It is a deceptively
yeah, the first star I told you, he was amazing. Look at that, save 100%. Fuck. He had to be the first star. Oh shit, my pants are home. Son of a bitch. My mom?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you bring back?
Bring
what? What was for dinner? I did! I forgot! Sorry guys. Wow, that was a tough match. You know what I mean, Jolby? Wait, time for seriousness with his Nashville. One day, apparently he's bad more my girl's mouth. Oh, here we go. Buffy's in Nashville. The distinctive color that first time in the season, I think. For me at home. Home team, the San Jose Sharks. The opening faceoff is completed in San Jose. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. In the crease. Fucking shit. Long, and things get quiet. Nashville's got an early lead.
Well, if the home crowd got stuck in traffic, their team is down by one.
Daniil, assisted by number 12, chip to Demers, driven toward center in the shadow of the boards by Joe Pavelski, and he's hammered.
There's a phrase in hockey: hit.
Yes, Manu. Oh my God, that was good. That was amazing. I couldn't know. I didn't know what to say there. Manu for the heart. Lovely goal. Lovely. About what happened in front of him. What a mess defensively.
The Predators win that neutral zone faceoff. Gets in, looks over his options here. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Assisted by number 8, Joe Pavelski. Katawampus to the corner. Picks it up in his own end. Pass cut by the offense.
Nice save near me.
Slid to Alfredson. Passed up the middle for Thornton. It's an odd man rush save. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
San Jose's confidence is at a sky-high level. Anything they need to do over the last 10 games, they've been able to find it. They need a big goal, they get it. They need a big save, they get it. They've been 180 degrees from their opponent, who has gotten none of that over their last 10.
Carried to the corner boards. Wonderful work.
Damn it. Oh!
Marvelous. Torres. Side to Nystrom. Diagonally to Gostad. Gone, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Ooh,
no! Try my best.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. 28, Paul Gostad. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Colin Wilson, and by number 6, Shane Weber. To Fisher, 7 minutes, to Stalberg. Two on one opportunity. Got it on his stick in the slot. He shot it wide. Good chance. Big pass save. Oh, that's a really good deep. Let's go, Rister.
Oh.
He won't avoid something for doing that.
Don't fight no, Marlou.
You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
No, but damn it, I think it does that count.
There's nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight.
Hello, Flubbert. You're here for my food, even though there's none in there. I'm not fit anymore.
The team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over the break now.
Over 9 minutes to go here in the
first. That's right, Mom, I forgot to tell you I'm recording. Until just moments ago, it's a I'm recording. Boom!
Easy save, no trouble there. Propelled to Weber. Angled to Bork. Moves it to the shadow of the...